set the card stage at the same from the prison that I was held in. I have a question for you, stranger. Do you create for the sake of creation? Or do you create for the benefit from your creation? This dilemma is something that I need to tell the card for a long time. Does this person create because they want to create? Do they create because they are creating something? To know that they created as well. To know that they created once they have more creation. Or do they create without ending in all their creation? Do they want to be worshipped by the creation? Do they want to be worshipped by the ones who want the creation? Do they want the money and the power that comes from the creation? Oh, I don't know the answer to this question. Indeed, she really know the answer to this question. But it's not up to me to decide. It's up to them. It's up to all of you. But thank that person for freeing me from the prison. That person is the dependent of what others are. I just hope that it wasn't real, that I didn't go through with it, that I didn't with the decision. It's too late for it now. I only have a limited time now. I need more help. That's what I will admit.